Dear Quentin, I'm not sure this is a question for the Moneyist, but here goes. I'm 34, I live alone, and I have not gotten vaccinated. If you think those potential side effects are an inconvenience, try spending 2 weeks in bed with COVID-19, losing your taste and smell, or being the reason a beloved older relative ends up on a ventilator. You want people to respect your decision not to get vaccinated, but you are not giving others that same respect. You are not giving them all the information they need to make an informed decision. The phony vaccine card manufacturers are exploiting the fears and resentments of unvaccinated Americans who want to cheat and/or game the public healthcare system and vulnerable people most at risk. By virtue that you are a daughter or granddaughter, you have leverage in that relationship, and forcing your family to choose between you and a vaccine puts them at an unfair advantage.